A Townsville woman who was told she'd never have children has defied the odds and given birth. Asti Poole, a paraplegic, now has a two-week-old baby and says she's on top of the world.
Asti Poole is beaming after a life of hard knocks. In her arms, the miracle baby she thought she'd never have. Asti was paralysed 10 years ago when a drunk driver ploughed into her as she walked home on New Year's Eve. She was told she'd never walk, never drive, and never have children.
It really, you know, took my heart away.
Just 2 years later, Asti was shot in the arm by a crazed neighbour, and her run of bad luck didn't end there. In 2007, a trip to India for radical stem cell treatment failed.
I was devastated.
Asti turned her focus to sport, the Paralympian winning gold, silver and bronze at international sporting events. But all the while, her ultimate goal was to have a child.
I wanted to prove them wrong.
And prove them wrong, she did. 12 days ago, little Lachlan was born.
And then they put him on my chest and it was, yeah, just love at first sight.
Doctors were astonished.
This is somebody who has overcome some particular physical difficulties to get pregnant. With the hospitals I work at, we'd see it about two or three times a year.
For Asti, it's the change of fortune she'd only dreamed of.
My life's great. I love it. I just want my little boy to grow up and be as healthy as and as happy as he can be.
Melissa Vanderhaak, 10 News.